Watch as I replace my TI-84 calculator looking ass radio with a Tesla screen.